Applying the right solution to the right conditions is our priority at the Crossing Group. The Crossing Group has a long history of horizontal drilling and boring in North America. Differing situations and soil conditions call for a variety of solutions. The Crossing Group has an extensive fleet that is capable of providing solutions to a wide range of project parameters and soil conditions. In many situations where a trenchless crossing is required, the underlying soil conditions contain bedrock or boulders. In response to this, the Tunneling Company, a division of the Crossing Group, has acquired a robust and cost-effective solution. This new boring system is the world's first purpose-built horizontal DTH, or down-the-hole boring solution. It is capable of horizontally drilling in a steel pipe with a diameter of 8 to 48 inches in solid rock, boulders, or cobbles. With this system, lengths in excess of 100 meters can be achieved. The addition of this technology to our fleet further enhances an already robust service offering. This technology further expands the geotechnical conditions that the Tunneling Company can efficiently and reliably install pipe. The process begins with the excavation of the bore pits on either end of the route. In-place leveling is part of the down-the-hole hammer boring system and ensures great accuracy by compensating for imperfections in pit design. The DTH boring system unit is a complete solution. The drilling rig, tools, accessories, and power pack are all included. Depending on the length and diameter of the tunnel, additional pipe and auger units will be transported separately. When the unit arrives on site, the drilling machine is lowered into the pit. The rig is connected to the power pack and compressors. The machine is leveled using its hydraulic legs. Next, the first section of pipe and auger with the downhole hammer and bit is lowered into the pit and attached to the machine. The entire DTH boring system, drilling machine, downhole tooling, and pipe is designed specifically to withstand the forces encountered when drilling in rocky terrain. As drilling begins, the carbide button bit advances through the ground with the downhole hammer and pulls the casing pipe along with it. The steel casing pipe fully supports the hole directly behind the bit. This allows for efficient drilling through overburden and unconsolidated soils. The second section of pipe and auger are lowered into the pit and attached to the first set. The system advances and the process is repeated. The DTH boring system is able to deal with large boulders and bedrock quickly and efficiently due to the advanced design of this down-the-hole hammer technology. Once the tunnel is complete, the entire unit is loaded back onto its trailer, ready to be deployed to its next assignment. The Tunneling Company's DTH boring system uses the most advanced technology available to make projects that were previously impossible, possible. The DTH boring system also has the capability to install conductor barrels for HDD projects. The system can drill casings in through a layer of overburden and socket them directly into solid bedrock, providing a level of stability previously not attainable. The DTH boring system provides the capability to create tunnels from 8 to 48 inches in diameter in rocky conditions, making possible projects that previously were impossible. The Tunneling Company, a division of the Crossing Group, is continuously investing in the latest technology so that we can offer you the best possible solution for your trenchless construction needs. The Crossing Group has an extensive fleet that is capable of providing solutions to a wide range of project parameters and soil conditions. We look forward to working with you on your next project.